Now, here's your two-minute take on area businesses, communities, events, and entertainment.
Hi, welcome to 2 Minute Take. I'm Kristinella Cirio. Joining me today is Sister Eileen McKenzie from the Franciscan Sisters of Perpetual Adoration. Sister Eileen, you're here to talk about great gift-giving ideas for the upcoming holiday, and you've brought some fabulous ideas. Tell me what we have.
Yeah. Well, you know, Kristen, what's really important for the Franciscan Sisters and our affiliates is that we give gifts that matter.
Yes.
One of them would be water.
Okay.
This bucket is for our Drop in the Bucket Foundation, and what we want to do is put $30,000 in this so that we can gift 3 villages in El Salvador with something they don't normally have, which is running water.
Okay, so basically you make a donation, or you can even make a donation in someone's name, and that gives a village some water.
Exactly. You would just send your donation to us, we would send you a card, and you could give that card to whoever you're donating to, and then they would be aware that the gift is actually creating more gifts for other people in other parts of the world.
Fabulous idea. We have some other ideas. Explain what else we have.
Yes. Well, this bag, look at how fun and creative this bag is.
Yep.
Sister Kathy knits those bags out of plastic bags.
So basically a grocery store bag that you get when you go shopping.
Exactly. She makes it into a cute tote. You can take it anywhere. Whoever you gift it with will love it. Plus you get a gift the earth because it recycles the plastic responsibly.
Absolutely. Over here we have some other things.
These are some heirlooms. Some of our sisters have found that it's really meaningful to give people in the family something that is part of their history. And so they give their nieces or nephews something that their parents once owned.
And finally, treats like baked goods.
Of course, baked goods, anything that's handmade. It's intimate, it's creative, and you're giving a little bit of yourself when you give it to someone else.
Yeah, what fabulous gift-giving ideas. Thank you so much, Sister Eileen.
You're welcome.
For more information about creative gift-giving ideas, you can visit fspa.org/donate. I'm Kristinella Cirio with 2 Minute Take.